Hola, somos en un avión a Milano. Es madrugada, nos levantamos a 2 de la mañana. Es trágico, muy trágico. Me gustaría a dormir, a comer y a tomar un café. Sí, es comida, pero... Siamo in Italia, a Milano. Sì, no. Milano is absolutely amazing. It's like you have the completely other feeling than the one you get in Barcelona. In Barcelona, we were like, yeah, just a city. It wasn't anything splendid. It was just regular city in which you didn't feel like in any special place. And here, we got here and we automatically felt that this is an amazing place. And it's really so cool. And we already got ourselves breakfast and it was so amazing. And but most of all, you know, we got to our flat and it's completely like way better than the one we got in Barcelona, because it's been like really weird and really dirty and shabby, just like I told you, you know. So we really love it in here, and the prices and markets I hope were way better as well. So yeah, that's like the word of the entrance. I'm like taking a walk now. Everything is beautiful. Oh my gosh, see, it's the Duomo. It's so beautiful. And I got out of the underground station and I feel like this is the place, this is magical. You can hear the people sing and it's all really amazing. It's so looking for the atmosphere of the place, you know, the magic, the beauty, and everything is just so vivid. I love Italia, you know. I don't know the language, and I prefer this Spanish type of people who are just like chilled and they fuck everything and they don't care. But the Italiani are also like nice people. What is lovely, although I don't understand a single word of the language really, but it's so beautiful in here.